Victory Dome is leaking!
Them there robots busted up the glass, SpongeBob. I got a treehouse chock full of robots and it's all your fault, so get in there and clean up your mess. Better. I suppose you'll be needing this more than me.
My heroes! Hit me with a water ball. Hit me, hit me, hit me.
Yeah, we don't do that stuff anymore, kid. We're retired.
Is that the TV repairman?
No, it's that excited sponge kid again.
Oh. Are you sure he can't fix the TV?
Mermaid Man, 'twould be my greatest honor to fix your television.
Could be!
Hey, Sponge Kid, you really want to help out?
Oh, boy, would I!
Okay, then. But lighten up a bit on the enthusiasm, huh? You're making my bowels act up. We've got a little problem with some robots down in the Mermalair. Are you sure you're up to this task?
Absolutely, Barnacle Boy!
Well, go over to the couch to access the Mermalair. We'll meet you down there.
Is it pudding night yet?
I love opening presents.
This is a Bikini Bottom news update. We're getting unconfirmed reports that the robot menace is emanating from the chum bucket. The proprietor, Plankton, has released the following statement. Hear me now! I'll crush you all beneath my... And now back to your regular programming, Retirement Home Girls Gone Wild!
Let me teach you how to bowl a bubble! Press this button, and you'll bowl a bubble that can knock down robots from a safe distance.
Wow!
Remember, though, the bubble bowl only works on things that are close to the ground.
Got it. Roll, roll, roll the sponge.
Thank you.
solarific.
Welcome to the dark depths of rock bottom, home of strange creatures and souvenir t-shirts.
SpongeBob, I'm actually glad you're here, believe it or not.
I'm glad I'm here too, Mrs. Puff.
The robots have stolen priceless artwork from the museum. If you can return it all to me, I'll reward you with a golden spatula.
Why do you want all that artwork?
Don't ask questions you aren't prepared to handle the answer to.
Consider the artwork saved, Mrs. Puff. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Cha-ching! I gotta say, Bubble Buddy, for a bubble, you really get around.
SpongeBob, the robots are plundering Rock Bottom's museum, but they've broken the roadway leading up there. You'll have to be clever and find another route to get in.
What if I lick all these stamps and mail myself?
Could work, but perhaps being sneaky would be faster.
Like a spring breeze. There's nothing like the smell of bubbles in the morning. Smells like victory. I feel like a new sponge. Solo-rama! like a spring breeze. Too pretty. Can't take it! Pushing a simple button is the most satisfying. Push, 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 push.
I'm wearing SpongeBob's underwear.
Boy, are you on patrol down here?
No, this is my second job. I work security. Now listen, if you want to reach the Golden Spatula, you need to shut off the museum's security system.
Do you have to iron those pants or are they wrinkle-free, unlike you?
Pay attention, kid. This is serious stuff. Now, if we don't get this robot thing resolved, Shady Shoals will shut down and I'll have to move back in with my son and his wife and his four screaming kids. Now, you see that vent on the other side of the museum?
Yes, sir.
That's where you exit the museum. Good luck, kid.
I won't let you down, Barnacle Boy. Be glad to have this back. Just my size. Time for a little sleepy sneak. Take that! I I feel like a new sponge. Just my size. Fresh like a spring breeze.